Coming up next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. Well, a long winning streak may guarantee you a title fight in other divisions, certainly doesn't at 170 pounds. But now, with all the contenders behind him, there is one man left standing. It is this man, the number one welterweight contender, now getting his shot at the dominant champion. And he believes without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 170 in the world. And he is out to prove it right here, right now.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
He is the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, and in a division that has so much depth in that top 15, it's even more remarkable that this man has remained the hunted. The question tonight, with a powerful challenger out of that blue corner, can he walk away and still?
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. More than 5 years apart, some differences in height and reach. All right, here now, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 8 losses, and 4 no contests. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Orlando, Florida, presenting the challenger, Mike Putnam Perry. And now, introducing the champion, this man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 41 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Walker.
This is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC welterweight champion tonight? It is time to find out. All right, so here he is, the UFC champion, and this guy is all the rage. Right now, he might be the front runner for the fighter of the year, given the fact that he was able to knock out the number one. Whoa!
This could be it right here. High kick! He hurt him!
Wow!
Back up to his feet. Flying knee.
Oh, wow. Huge head kick. establish that jab once again.
Oh, we heard him again. He's in big, big trouble.
Big body shot.
To the body. The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on. Nasty combinations here.
All right, so there's a swing and a miss from him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than when you land.
That one appears to stun him. He hurt him.
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Kick!
He hurt him.
Unbelievable.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Body kick, look at that.
Big
beautiful
body shot
there, too. Hard kick lands. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Lands a nice one, too.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You got to think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Take a look at this from a different angle. Crank right on the jaw.
And there he is, our UFC welterweight champion of the world. He's gonna like the sound of that. Getting it done with style points by way of knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergnani has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So the celebration is officially on. After a successful UFC welterweight title defense here tonight, he will go out the same way he came in as the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. He is your winner by knockout, and what a way to send a statement to the rest of the contenders in this division that it is going to take a monumental effort to dethrone this 170-pound king.